Welcome back to Life is Strange, where we just had some bizarre early midlife crisis through time travel. I'm not sure what's going on, but now I'm locked in a bathroom, it looks like. With working toilets, maybe? Let's just use this. Oh no. This has got to be the key code. All right, so it's these four. Five. Oh, I can't just... Why can't I just hit the buttons? Five. Three. Two. Six. That's probably not right. Oh, crap.
Great. Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code?
Some of them are circled. 2515. I'm pretty sure I was just going off of like what's been used before. 2515 is again circled. And a bunch of other numbers are also circled. So none of this is working. Is there any hint anywhere? Is it in the toilet? No. Okay. So we are in a bathroom that seems to be haunted by numbers. This is great. Totally what I wanted. Does this help?
I'd be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Me too, because I can't remember any of them. I just go off of how worn out the buttons look. 6, 5, 2, 3. Also no. 6, 5, 3, 2. All right, I gotta stop just messing around here. There's gotta be an answer. I can't remember what it was to get into the bunker. What was that one I've been seeing? 2515? That can't be it, though. So let's just try it. 2515, but that's not. Yeah, see, not that. 3, 6, 5, 2. This is the worst. Can I get a hint? Otherwise, the only one I can remember is... I can't even remember the one to the bunker. I don't remember which one that was. I can remember Dave's padlock, which was like 1717. So we could try that, but I don't think that's going to be it. Because this keypad looks a lot like
the
one...
Why doesn't the mirror reflect any of the numbers?
That is a good question. Why doesn't the mirror reflect these numbers? Oh. Seriously? 0311? That's not even... That's misleading. 0311. Damn it! How did I not even see that earlier? Max, you could have said that sooner. That would have helped us immensely. Well, I'm not gonna...
Don't kill us, Max.
What? I haven't even...
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
You're welcome.
Right,
it was
when I was about to
terrible.
Start a new life in California.
That guy? Maybe? Everybody's here.
Shit, Max.
Beans.
I thought we were on the same team.
We are. Beans.
Now I'll die alone.
Well, yes.
Max, I hope you do the right thing.
Yeah, me too.
I can't believe you kissed me. Now you're going to kill me?
Yes.
Max, please save us.
Honey, I always thought of you like a daughter.
I haven't done anything wrong yet.
Get me away from my family. Why would you do that?
Max, you're exactly the kind of soldier I'd want by my side in a war.
Yeah?
Son of a bitch, this is gonna hurt.
I like Dave. Dave knew what was up.
Breaker, breaker. Thanks for saving me and carrying the load, good buddy. That's a big 10-4.
This is not how I wanted to spend my last hour on Earth.
Max, can you call my mother in Portland and tell her that I love her?
No. Who are you?
I guess my husband and new baby will have to go without me.
Lotto ticket, man?
I hope you can live with yourself after this.
Is that you who's telling me? Who's...
Don't let the squirrels die.
All right. Not the squirrels.
I wish we had been friends, Max.
Me too.
But please, don't let me die like this.
Like
I'm still a teenager.
In the diner?
Max, I truly am sorry for being such a bastard.
Are you, though?
Cool to hang out with. I just don't want everybody else to suffer like me.
This is... Oh, hey, look, it's me! Hey, me, I'm ignoring you.
I thought
please,
you were
Max,
one of the few
kill
people
me
I could
so
trust
we can
at
finally
work
have
well.
Our tea session.
I thought.
Max, I want you to know
I
how much
you
confidence
were one of the
you
few people I
nobody
could trust
ever did that
well.
For me.
Wow.
I thought.
I think I'm supposed to just
oh,
walk through
man.
This and listen to
squirrels die.
What exactly
okay, that's it. Everyone's talking at once. Let's just move on.
Who are you?
Yeah.
Holy shit, are you cereal?
Yeah.
I'm you, dumbass.
It's not that hard to figure out.
Or I'm one of many Maxes.
I like this
behind.
Max.
Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help?
Mm-hmm.
Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh?
Only a little bit.
Twist time around your fingers?
Somewhat. Yeah, we were just wanting to help.
I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing.
Mm-hmm.
No, you only wanted to be popular.
Really? I was trying to
and
do the right thing.
And once you got these amazing powers... Your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass.
Is it true? I feel like I do care. I mean, I'm looking at Alyssa, who fell down that hole hilariously last time. I saved her. I didn't have to.
I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends. By telling people what they want to hear.
Oh, she's got me there.
You were just looking for a shortcut. Because you can't make friends on your own.
Well.
That's not true.
Yeah.
I have great friends.
At least one.
And I've used my powers for good.
Sort of good.
Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite.
That is true, though.
You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you.
I've only killed like three Chloes.
That was not my fault, you son of a bitch. Mm-hmm. Don't you dare talk about our mom that way.
What?
What about the crap that was your fault?
I just don't think it's funny.
Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe.
I still like this
Max. You
think
she's worth all that?
Best friend, destiny, we all are. Yeah, we all are.
This isn't about Chloe or even me anymore. Gosh, you're so selfless now, Mahatma Max.
Amazing.
It's too bad you pissed your power away on high school drama.
I tried
Chloe
telling her.
Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do. Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome.
Yeah, that's fair.
But you didn't do that homework. So you'll have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel.
Really?
Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore.
Well,
I'd
she
be
ever?
More worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson.
Yeah.
Max, do you really think she's our friend? That she respects us in any
she
way.
She respects the
man,
power.
Man, you're so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy
punch!
Her. Oh, hell. Speak of the devil.
Punch her. Chloe, punch her.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
Wait, old camera?
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
Did that happen? Oh, it seems like we're in the Chloe and Max Museum, are we? Let's move on to the next exhibit.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Yeah.
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet. Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
Is that it?
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or this song fucking rules.
Oh, I see.
Can't dance, hippie? Come on.
Just gonna keep...
Rock out, girl!
Just gonna keep moving.
Yo, turn...
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
Destiny?
No. Don't say
this
destiny.
Is destiny. I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Should I stay here?
What the hell is this?
Don't know.
Snowflakes?
Ah.
Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning.
Snow.
Tell me everything.
Yep, moving on.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey.
Epic! I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
Mm-hmm.
You can rewind time. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Hey, train time.
You saved me again.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Whoa.
Now we're totally bonded for life.
Can rewind time here.
You're the mysterious superhero. I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
Nope, can't break that up. Okay.
My powers might not last.
And then we are
breaking
into
things.
I'm just gonna go through all this. I mean, I've done all this before.
Max, you better come check out.
I know we should have stolen the money, but
it's not a drawing.
Cowabunga!
Oh yeah, pool party.
An otter.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get.
Okay.
Photobomb.
Nice.
Photo hop.
Where's the part where we kiss? Jackpot.
Kiss me now.
Did it.
Damn, you're hardcore.
Yeah, I ain't messing around.
Now we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy.
Oh yeah, that.
Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond? Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad.
Just.
Dude, I am so.
Oh, depressing part.
Weird, hanging out with you again.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad we are though.
Whoa, awesome picture.
Yep.
We look so badass in our pirate. Chloe, you're back.
Nice.
I'm just
very confused.
She wasn't the first. All those binders are filled.
Rachel.
Yeah, that was a sad part.
Please, not her.
Hey, we're getting some actual weather now. Yeah, let's move on. Is this the part?
Come on, Max. We're almost there.
Oh. What about the part where Chloe gets shot? Why aren't we sharing that moment again?
Please wake up.
I might. When did I change my shirt?
Max, come on now.
Well, whatever.
Don't worry.
It's a pretty good shirt.
We'll be okay.
Am I back? Finally? That lighthouse is gonna collapse. I'm so confused.
Max. Max, can you hear me? Please say something.
Chloe. I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God. Don't you ever do that again.
Or at least not during a tornado.
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible.
Oh good, it's already collapsed. We're fine. But where's the top half of that lighthouse? Is anybody in that tornado yet? Maybe a cow? RV? Train? I don't know.
This is my storm! I caused
that
this!
That seems...
I caused all
a little
this.
Self-indulgent.
I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything!
I don't know.
All I really created was just death and destruction!
Maybe.
Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power. You didn't ask for it. And you saved me. Which had to happen. All of this did. Except for what happened to Rachel.
Mm-hmm.
But without your power, we couldn't have found
yeah.
her. Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield.
That's something.
And you're a
there
person.
We go. That's something. Work with it, Max. Do it. Now, fix it?
Max. This is the only way.
I feel like I was shot 1,000 years ago.
No way. Let her die?
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that
picture. I shouldn't have taken that picture.
All that would take... It's for me to...
That's debatable.
To...
Fuck
yeah.
That. No.
You don't know
no,
that.
You are my number one priority
mm-hmm.
now. You are all that matters to me.
Yeah.
I know. Mm-hmm. You prove that over and over again. even though I don't deserve
it. You don't, but
it.
Let's not get into that. Let's...
I'm so selfish.
Yes.
Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did.
Now?
She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking
diner. Well, she
diner.
Doesn't die yet.
Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more
yeah,
than
but...
me. Don't say that. I won't trade
yep.
you. You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or
you
actually,
have actually
died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been
yeah,
selfish,
but
for once...
I can't prove that.
I think I should accept
my Even
fate.
When you die, though.
Our fate, Chloe.
No, when you're already dead, this
Master
storm happens. It doesn't matter.
This week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship.
You got shot in the head
earlier. You made me smile
earlier.
And laugh like I haven't done
and
it
And then
years.
A tornado showed up. It doesn't matter.
Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real. And they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right
decision. Well, good.
Decision. Chloe, I can't make
Kinda
it
true.
Joy.
I'm also not gonna. I'm just gonna...
No, Max. You're the only one who can.
Yeah, I already made it. We're good. Don't worry, Max. I got this. Oh. I see. So it really is that clear. Sacrifice Chloe or sacrifice Arcadia Bay? We'll just see how this goes.
Max.
Tear the photo up, Max. Tear it up.
Not anymore.
I ain't doing it. I'm pretty certain that was the right call. Deal with it, Chloe.
Max.
You're not gonna commit suicide, are you? This is confusing. I'm really not sure I understand this now. This isn't the end, right? There's like gotta be more. Like, what about the Prescotts and their whole destiny thing? Was that like a metaphorical destiny or was there actually more to it? Like, how long has that dark room been there? We're not even gonna try and save Nick. Everyone will be fine. Although I'm not there to save some of them. I'm also not there to kill the fisherman. So maybe he'll be okay. I feel awful. That's okay. Well. So it really was. Is that actually... These are our choices. Chloe or Arcadia Bay? It's hard to really, like... We already... But we... Oh, hey, the whale! Some of this isn't adding up to me. The diner is fine. Which is kind of what I expected. Hey, look! Deer! A lot of help you guys were in stopping all of this. Glad you showed up to just make me confused. Man. Wonder if I killed Warren. Well, then what was that whole conflict in the diner about with everyone dying? Like, although if Warren's dead, then I don't have to worry about letting him down. feel like I may have missed something. I'm not sure what. Is that really it? Did I actually kill everybody? Is this? Are you serious? That's it. There's nothing else to this? Holy cow. I feel like I got the wrong ending on this one. So I just killed everyone. Like everyone? I don't even have to say goodbye to Davey. He was in a shelter. Something about... I'm a... Okay. There's gotta be something at the end of the credits though, right? Okay, so it looks like I was supposed to do that. Those were the choices I had. That was it. I feel like... all of that work for nothing then. So do I kill Kate? Like, I hate it when this happens. If all of my choices are significant, what's the point of just giving me two choices at the end? That's not an... That's... I could have just done whatever I wanted, and then this is what matters most. Nothing else. I'm really mad about this. That's really it. There's nothing else. This is it. This is it.